These are our frames, and we're going to wire them. And the wire will help hold brood and heavy honey in for extraction.